The working principle of the powder vibrating screen is to divide the crushed and bulk materials with different particle sizes into several different levels through the single layer or multi-layer screen surface with uniform holes for many times. The particles larger than the sieve hole remain on the sieve surface, which is called the oversize of the sieve surface. The particles smaller than the sieve hole pass through the sieve hole, which is called the undersize of the sieve surface.